There's another person. Would you want that to be your mother or your daughter? Having to stand like that? A lot of these lovely women that I've talked to, their grandparents had ranches and farms here. But everyone's been so pushed out and marginalized. It's just a really lovely woman there. She's not alcoholic. She's not a crack addict.